On Saturday at First United Methodist Church in Kennett, Christmas was all about the other person. The bulletin cover on Sunday morning reflected that sentiment.
This is an event that is housed at the First United Methodist Church here in Kennett. Although it is an event sponsored and put on by our entire community and even surrounding communities. This year we have 1,800 people registered, about 300 families for the party.
For one day, the church was converted into a shopping mall.
We have everything unwrapped so that as the families come in and shop, everything is new, and it is just the same feeling as going into a department store and shopping and choosing a gift.
There were tables piled high with toys for boys and girls of every age group, where registered parents could pick out one toy each for their children. The tables were completely restocked throughout the day. The children of parents were escorted by a whole cadre of youth volunteers to rooms to select presents for their moms and dads.
The most special part of the party, in my opinion, is watching the children come in into a room filled with new items for men and women and choose gifts for the parents or grandparents within their home and watching them smile.
And we let them pick out really for the grandpa if we have enough gifts and anybody. They all love it.
Their gifts selected, they lined up at the gift wrapping section of the church.
We do the gift wrapping so that each family member can go home with a gift that is a surprise for Christmas morning under the tree.
What I really like about this event is that it helps break down the dichotomy that we create between those that have and those that do not have, demonstrating that we are all people of God and loved by God. And I hope that this event helps us to do that more as a community, as well as churches within this area of Kennett.
It involves so many people with so many ages, backgrounds, professions, religions, there's physicians, there's school teachers, there's lawyers, there's doctors. Everybody's involved. Everybody giving back to the community.